The lawsuit filed in the United States against producers of Red Granite Pictures and several other individuals, including Joe Lo and Riza Aziz, has been dropped. However, the reason for the action by the plaintiffs remains unknown. According to court documents filed on Friday, The Hollywood Reporter, or THR, reported that the lawsuit filed by Malaysian lawyer Matthias Chang and former PAS leader Husam Musa, who is also a Salo assemblyman, had been voluntarily dismissed without prejudice. Red Granite told THR said dismissing this frivolous lawsuit was the right thing to do because it never should have been filed in the first place. Husam told Malaysia Kini that he had not received any explanation yet from his counsel, whom he said would update him soon. Meanwhile, Communications and Multimedia Minister Datuk Seri Dr. Saleh Said Kerouac said the lawsuit was filed purely based on allegations in the US Department of Justice civil complaint, as well as the so-called false smears published by the Wall Street Journal. He said the lawsuit by Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad's henchmen had generated global controversy, but he asked why the Wall Street Journal and other Western media did not report about the latest news. On August 14th, Husam and Chang initiated an action against Red Granite, saying that it had allegedly used funds from Malaysian investment fund 1MDB to produce the film The Wolf of Wall Street.
I made $49 million, which really pissed me off.